How to create vocal doubles without plugins in Ableton Live. I gave you all I had. Duplicate your lead vocal 8 times. Hard pan every vocal double left and right. Detune them. And use track delay to delay the vocal doubles. Group them all together and add it to the lead vocal.